public speaker, the very honorable Ron Burnham, who has served the Texas House of Representatives for a very long time, since the late 90s, I believe. And he also was the director of the Dallas Peace Center for 10 years. Ron Burnham.
I'm Ron Burnham. I'm a state representative from Fort Worth, and I serve on the House Energy Resources Committee. And I'm here today, one more time, to call out ExxonMobil for their crimes against humanity, for their crimes against the planet, for their destructive behavior. Now, we all know how the model works. Major corporations, multi-billion dollar corporations, it's in their job description to put profit before people. But it's in the government's job description to put people before profit. And they own the friggin' government. They crack the heck out of us because they are able to control the political process in this country. And they do. You know, I was telling a reporter earlier, there's not a whole lot new that can be said about the crimes of ExxonMobil. I've been boycotting them since the Valdez accident. You can follow that sordid history since that accident of their misbehavior throughout that particular specific incident. It is an example of what they do over and over and over again to maximize their profits at the expense of the planet, of the expense of the people that live here. I encourage everybody once again to always boycott ExxonMobil. There are three occasions in which I haven't. Two of them I was about to run out of gas and I couldn't find any other place to buy gas. But I'm also a forced client of theirs in that because the way we do not regulate the oil and gas industry in this state, I am forced into a pool with my neighbors in Fort Worth to sell my natural gas to somebody that happened to be XTO. Well, ExxonMobil, with its excess profits, bought out XTO. So from going to work to doing business with a relatively responsible corporation, home-owned in Fort Worth, I'm now forced to do business with the most irresponsible corporate entity in the planet. It's way past time for people like this to not be making the exorbitant salaries and getting the exorbitant benefits they get because they do not run their corporations in the interest of anybody but themselves. And this needs to be stopped. So let's start not with just arrest ExxonMobil, but let's arrest Rex Tillerson. Thank you very much for being here today.